And today, veterans, Scouts of America, and families coming together to remember those who made the ultimate sacrifice. This morning, they placed flags at the Funeraria del Angel South Lawn Cemetery. They were also accompanied by a performance from the Tucson Concert Band and a rifle salute from Southern Arizona Marine vets.